Good and evil, both sides belongs to you. Do not turn yourself into a battlefield with good fighting against evil. If you look deeply at a flower, at its freshness and its beauty, you will see that there is also compost in it, made of garbage. The gardener had the skill to transform this garbage into compost, and with this compost, he made a flower to grow. Flowers and garbage are both organic in nature. So, looking deeply into the nature of a flower, you can see the presence of the compost and the garbage. Flower is also going to turn into garbage, but do not afraid. You are a gardener and you have in your hands the power to transform the garbage into flowers. The same thing is true of your happiness and sorrow. Sorrow, fear, and desperation are all a kind of garbage. These bits of garbage are part of real life, and we must look deeply into their nature. You can practice in order to turn these bits of garbage into flowers. It is not only your love that is organic, your hate is too. So you should not throw anything out. All you have to do is learn how to transform your garbage into flowers. In Buddhism, all mental formations such as compassion, love, fear, sorrow, and desperation are organic in nature. We do not need to be afraid of them because transformation is possible just by having the deep insight into the organic nature of mental formations. You became a lot more solid, a lot more calmer, and more peaceful. With just a smile and mindful breathing, you can start to transform them. We should not turn ourselves into a battlefield of good versus evil. The good must take care of evil as a big brother takes care of little brother, with a great deal of tenderness in a spirit of non-duality, knowing that there is a lot of peace in you already. The insight of non-duality will put a stop to the war inside you. You have struggled in the past and perhaps you are still struggling, but is it necessary? No. Struggle is useless. Stop struggling. Respect your in-breath, your out-breath, your physical body, and your mental formations. Happiness and peace are possible.